go.
I'll be in touch. Let's get back to it.
Hi there.
Come on now, stay cool.
So, what you gonna do when this is all over, I mean?
Oh, I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Oh, man. You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Easy does it.
Oh, yeah. He'd appreciate.
Approaching marked location. This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Got a bunch of killers over there. They're gonna roast us. We're not fighting crows here.
Hostile forces approaching.
Shit!
Engage from distance if you
pull
can.
That off. We're not fighting pros here. No. They're gonna try to rush us.
Don't hold back!
They can't stop us!
Hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to get big...
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Yeah, couldn't have done without shooting them.
They're picking the bones of the city.
Yeah, woo! Some nice shooting
there. That was close. Good work there.
Watch out! Cleaners! Take out the leader!
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rose gets execution. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee deep in dead bodies.
Thing that could have been done. Just our job, not the person. Remember, we're the ones making the difference.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little
eccentric, which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Now leaving the contaminated area. secondary power relay.
Take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
Here! Get him!
Thank you.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Secondary power relay. Leaving contaminated area. Warning, hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. Exiting the contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot and so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked.
Position.
we've got enough Jews to light this place up like Vegas. I'm gonna lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Please, I can't wait.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see you there, still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. Don't mess up, okay?
This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job. About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent. Holy crap! You just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
What's happening?
Styrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around. We confirm phase one.
We just brought...
Surprised and thankful.
Don't know what you're waiting for. Times Square is still out there.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Oh man, you got away.
What's going on?
I didn't think I was gonna make it.
They pulled up. I thought they were gonna help us. They looked like people who had a job to do, so nobody ran. We got closer, but then...
It's horrible. It was absolutely horrible.
Who does that? Why?
confirmed phase one was a success.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest. To keep going.
He's here that's calling your name.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear.
Phase one was a...
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Per favore, non farmi del male.
Maybe we should head south.
It's cold. I've heard it anywhere.
Maybe we could try swimming for it.
Hey, you can run if you want.
Get off!
Yeah.
I'm begging you, please.
Agent has joined your team.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected. agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
chemical signature of explosives detected.
I've got little ones.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Whatever it is, it's sure sitting.
Thank you.
right up there has got to be at least five times that. Then they better hurry up from the fort.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Thank you.
hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Captain.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation is too late for these people here. But it's not too late for us. What we gotta do might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Get late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to... different channels so we don't bore the agent. The comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
We're doing good work, but we can't let up now.
I heard somebody say they call themselves.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. At last, intensive care. Dedicated resources for the worst cases. This will save lives, Agent.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
You got a hell of a selection.
Shitty, just leaving him like that.
Left the windows open, right?
Don't feel bad about it. It's not like you could have brought him with you.
Maybe you'll come back later? Nobody's got a better selection.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds, bad.
All sales are final.
Hey, what'd you need?
I got what you need.
What's wrong with me? I think I need a doctor.
Best gear. Come and take a look.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds, bad.
So it's no deal? I can live with that.